Hi, this is Ramya from SP Robotics Lab Tirchi. This is my beginner level project, and my project name is semi-automated plant watering bot. I have used components used here are a pick and place robo setup, which uses 4 BO motors, 2 servo motors. Apart from that, I have used a lemon switch, a water pump module, and a Bluetooth controller board. This is controlled by Bluetooth controller app, SPIW Bluetooth controller app, and I will see the functioning of it. Open the Bluetooth controller app. Map is getting open. I am going to water this plant, which is controlled, when I press the lemon switch using my arm, my pick and place arm, the water pump module gets activated and more water pumps out of the water pump module. Let's see the output. Now to go to the next plant, I am using the front option, my bot. And again, I am pressing the lemon switch, so my plant gets water. Likewise, I can move my pot and water all the plants, whatever is required. The advantages of this is, in your home garden, if you have a home garden, you can use this bot and you can avoid the menace of carrying a lot of loads of water in your hand and pouring water the plants. Rather, you can use a small tank over your board and then you can water the plants like this. Only thing is you have to learn to use the Bluetooth controller app. It is very easy, and this can also be used in farming where the farmers can avoid watering the plants in the hot sun, and again the problem of handling a lot of water in their hands. They can also know the quantity of water used when they are watering the plants. Thank you.